And Mill of Tifty there lived a man in the neighbourhood of Fyvie, and he had a lovely daughter there whose name was Bonnie Annie. Lord Fyvie had a trumpeter by the name of Andrew Lammie, and he had the air to win the heart of Mill of Tifty's Annie. Lord Fyvie, he came to the mill where lived Bonnie Annie, and his trumpeter even the same man drew a me. And the mother cried at the door, saying, "Come here to me, my Annie. And there you see a bonnier man than the trumpeter old Fyvie." And nothing she said, but sighing so, "Oh, alas for Bonnie Annie. Oh, it's all for love that I am cast doon, for the love of Andrew Lammie. And night as I get to the bed and I sleep it soon, but Annie, for love so repressed at in the breast, I thinking upon Andrew Lammie. Oh, the first time my love and I met, that was in the woods of Fyvie. And he called me mistress, and I said no, I was Tifty's Bonnie." What ails ye, Bonnie Annie? And it's all for love I am cast doon, for the love of Andrew Lammie. Oh, Tifty, Tifty, gie your consent, Lord, and let your daughter marry. Now it'll be to one, no, than the servant Andrew Lammie. Fyvie's lands are far and wide, and they are wondrous bonnie, but I life she'd been born. Oh, as rich a kin. Lass, she is rich in beauty. Well, I would have taken that lass myself and made her my ain lady. Mither, mither, mak my bed, and turn my head.